program is inserted in the machine so as to make it place the LEDs in a particular order. Once started, it efficiently places the LEDs on the PCB.